Oh, I'm muted. What's up, Venom? How's it going, man? How is it going? Why is the stream stopped? Hopefully it's not stopped for you. One can only hope, right? One can only hope. Yeah, looks good. Looks like we're good. It's just way behind.
I got what you need.
Oh man, is my... Hopefully that helps. Oh yeah, let's look for some random. Pretty happy with my build. Hopefully I survive and hopefully it actually works the way I want it to.
A new agent is joining your team.
Oh man, it's that guy again. I'm sure you haven't heard that joke before. Good. Coming to you guys. Good, you're in two. You're in three. Two. The fourth. Coming to you, that guy.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Alert. An agent has left your team.
Oh, goodness.
Caution. Entering dark zone.
We lost one. I guess I'll still try to make it to that guy. What's up, Gary? How's it going? That guy, I know, right? Cool name. But he's not talking. But that's okay. We're here to shoot bullets, not talk. Shoot first, ask questions later. Oh, I'm loving this health. I'm at 90 something K. Like 92K health, I think. This is a terrible time to look. Yeah, 92K. Loving it. So I'm used to 80K, so another 12K is not bad. We got final measure, so these flamers won't hurt me as much. Hey, it's Hey, Vaultic Gaming, what's up, man? Do you do YouTube or Twitch? Oh, I got invited to the party. I was just saying what's up, that's all. Sorry, I'm going. Oh man, that means I have to go to the freaking party. They're gonna talk a lot. Let's see, we'll see. Oh, is my mic? Oh, my mic is not working. That's why people can't hear me. Hey, what's up?
What's going on, dude?
Not much. Just trying to survive.
Yeah, I heard that. So, I thought if I could get a good group of guys, we could do the Dark Zone 3 loop.
Sounds amazing. to me. So yeah, let's do it. Hola, Haley. How are you?
Here. Refueling station.
Welcome. Is that Blue that sent me a message? I remember that was yesterday. Oh, Blue did send me an invite. Sorry, Blue. I just got with these guys.
We let those rogue agents stay far enough away from us. Either of you guys have a pulse?
Yep. Oh, actually, I got sticky bombs, so let me turn that off.
Yeah, I got sticky bomb and first aid.
Yeah, I've got that now. Guess who's on in red? This guy. Good afternoon, techies. Yes.
There's the fucking boss already. Oh, I'm getting hurt.
Is that going
what
to
happened? Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Snipe.
Dang, Haley, have you been playing all night? Should probably get some sleep. Oh my.
Oh, he's in the DZ already.
Yeah, he spawned into the dark zone.
Yo.
Oh, there he is.
Oh.
Hola.
Hello.
¿Cómo estás? Bien, bien.
We could, boss travel up there instead of having to run all the way.
Where are y'all at?
DZ3.
Dark Zone 1.
Oh, wait, I thought we were in 3.
No, we're in 1. Too much of a calendar, dude. 3. Just tell us.
We started in 3.
Yeah.
Haley, have you been playing all night?
No.
No.
Just started. Yep. Is it over? No, it's not over. We just started. Chaotic. Welcome to the party, man.
Oh, no, I'm
going to fast travel to Grand Central Station and going through the entrance.
You know, as I always start at the same time every day. Or at least I try to.
I don't like those because they're not exits.
Yeah. Right.
It's pretty.
You get chased down into a corner.
I'm like, yeah, it's right there. And I'm like, oh. Not right.
Oh, my screen said for a minute, apologies.
How are you, topic?
I'm absolutely great if my stream will stop messing up. For some reason, it's messing up.
Sorry?
Oh, nothing. We're good. I'm great. How are you? Oh, hey, what's up, dude?
I'm very good. Action.
Jumping off of that.
Said don't die.
Right. Oh, he's right here. Hey.
Cool idea.
They might have the new gear set in the update.
No.
Hey, you want to see this stuff or not?
Oh man, that's I don't know. That would drive me crazy. I couldn't sleep at night.
I have, I have one in my stash right now, in my backpack. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in my stash. I'm kind of hoarding them.
Teal. Oh my goodness. I mean, I guess. I guess it's for you, especially for you. You really don't need it. So.
Why? Why did I need them?
You're 228. Isn't that like the max you can be?
Yeah, but I'm always looking for better gear.
I guess.
Who isn't always looking for better gear?
That sounds like a, oh man, that's gonna drive me crazy, but I guess I'll do the same.
Sorry?
It's gonna drive me crazy, but I guess I'll do that too. That does sound like a good idea.
Right. I'm hoping that it's gonna be, who is in front of my face? I can't see what I'm trying to deconstruct. Shit. Oh my god. Deadpool. Forgot what I was gonna say now. Shit. Yeah, like with all the new gear sets, how awesome would it be if I didn't just sell my Lone Star shit and now I can't fuck my life? What have I done? How awesome would it be if, like, we had all those steals and then new gear sets came in?
I think it's better. Hopefully it's better. Hopefully it is better.
I mean, if worse comes to worse, we open them come the 28th and they're fucking Lone Star.
Every single one of them. Could you imagine?
191 Lone Star.
I would be so pissed off. Oh my god.
Alt is my comfort zone. That's awesome, Chaotic. Hopefully, guys, that is better. I really, really hope so. Not sure what's wrong. Well, I think I knew it was wrong.
All right, what are we doing? We running more Dark Zone, or... Oh, you guys are already out there. Don't just
stand there. Well, that's Deadpool.
Oh, that's just Deadpool.
We can do some HBTs, if you haven't already.
Yeah, we can.
Sorry,
do
what was that?
Have you done any HBTs?
Have you done yours?
No, but I have a teal cache on my back that I want to extract.
Oh, yeah, okay. Let's go do that first.
Go to this one up here.
Transmission jammed. Proximity.
I'm with you, Topic.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
I don't know. Like, just one. I'll open just one. Just one, maybe. Oh, maybe two.
You don't need to, though.
Sorry?
You don't need to.
Is this the...
Yeah, this is the one with the boss in it.
Yep, Xbox One. And hopefully that's not the reason why it's buffering.
I think he's dead.
HBTs, OMG, I decided not to join. I'm gutted. I changed the settings. Is that much better? Good. No, I think I know how to fix it.
I really want to be big and tanky so I can run in shotgun.
Damn, jinxed it. Luckily, that was goodness, so guys. Fun. Oh, man. I wish this was working.
Right.
Oh, let me heal myself. Oh, now I go down. Thank you. Have a great day, and thanks for stopping by, man. Hopefully the stream is better by the time you get back. Got one more thing we're gonna do.
Whoa.
So much for exotic damage.
Oh my god!
That didn't really help. I need more exotic damage. What is my exotic?
Boss is down.
50, it's just 50. I need more. Hmm. for the attention of saying bye. 204 gun. Wait. Meal eating time to chill with you guys. Awesome, Yorkie. Enjoy your meal. What are you eating, silly man? Sweet. That box is up.
The box is up back here.
Half of the gang. Yes, we are playing with Blue, and Birdie is the word is the Healy. Back here. If you guys didn't know, hopefully you guys can hear. And then Deadpool is Deadpool. I don't know who Deadpool is.
How does it do that?
Tectonics. No, I like tech. If you're thinking of like the audience name, I like techies better. Techies. Tectonics. No, techies. Techies better. Amp wins there. I think it was Amp that gave that name. Maybe it was Yorkie. The West Tech Gary. But guys, thanks for hitting the like button, even though we had some buffering issues in the beginning. Hopefully they're fixed. I hope. I very, very, very much hope so. Oh. If not, let me know.
Wow, that's... There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 roads at the refueling station.
Oh, snap.
Those supply drops came in quick.
Oh no,
wow,
I'm dead.
Did you die?
Yeah.
I won't run over you. I won't run over your buddy. Deadpool, don't run over her buddy. Are you fucking kidding me?
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
Yeah, yeah.
He just stole your stuff. He literally just stole your stuff. He sorted through your stuff and took two pieces.
Commencing package extraction.
Blue, wow. You're a leader.
Alright. And no more. Let's get this stuff out first.
Do you guys want me to come back in? Oh, are we trying to get these drops or not?
Do
you want this stuff?
No,
you know,
I'm not worried about it.
I'm
not worried about it. A bunch of rogues just ran right past me.
No, there. Yorkie, I think it's something. I think I know
yeah,
what
I
it is. And,
back in.
I can fix it, but yeah, that would mean I have to start a whole new stream.
That's right. Well,
so we won't be on too long, so I really apologize. It won't happen ever again. I promise.
What's going on with Topic Stream today, man?
Yeah,
why?
I don't know. I do know, but I have to stop the stream and restart it. I guess that's what I'll do.
How come?
I was messing with my computer settings yesterday. My stream stuff is set right, it's just I was doing something.
I've got to restart.
I'm gonna come down and meet you at the checkpoint, buddy.
Okay, sounds good.
Copy. Are you coming?
Yep.
Deadpool, are you coming?
No, because I'm about to kick him.
Kick him and kill him. Get the revenge that you so desire.
you get on the...
An absolute fucking jack.
Where did y'all go?
Oh, he left.
No, I just kicked him.
Oh.
What a fucking douche.
What?
Like, how do you steal, how do you deliberately steal the stuff? Oh, whatever. Shut up, Luke.
What happened?
How can we get there without activating these guys?
Do it.
Indicate this area is contaminated.
Not cool, Deadpool. Not cool. I dream that this blue dislikes me. Why does blue dislike you?
God, I want to kill him.
Nearby supply drop claimed by.
I don't know how Deadpool. What's up, Dwayne? How's it going, man? I am so sorry about the stream quality today.
Oh, you guys are. Oh,
never mind. I really hate to start it and stop it. But that's what we're gonna do, folks. Dang, that sucks.
No. I don't even know what you had. I just picked it up and then threw it on.
I'm not worried about it. It's all crap anyways.
Well, no, I'm gonna share it to you.
Nimble. I don't know, Nimble. Man, oh man.
Alright, that's all I can share from the golds.
F it, we'll do it live. Hopefully it'll even out. I'm not sure. Bye, Deadpool, you dirty thief. I don't know who Deadpool is.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Yeah, I'm not sure who Deadpool is.
I don't know, but that's a real dog act to do. Like, he didn't even an R about it. Like, he was sorting through her stuff.
Seconds.
I don't know. He was probably some random that I friended because he played well.
Some close to a friend's gear.
So I don't really feel that bad for unfriending.
Only if it's teal, then it's cool.
How did you unfriend him?
Yeah, I did.
That's cute.
I ain't got time for that negativity in my life.
I ain't got time for that. We're doing HBTs.
Alright, where are we going?
Base of operation.
Hang on a second. Why can't I restock?
Yeah, it's messing up for me too.
I can't hear you properly.
Oh, I was saying it was messing up for me too.
Where'd you go, Topic?
Base of operations.
Oh. Probably could have guessed that.
Oh, stream looks good to me. I just changed some more settings, so let's see how that works. I changed my bitrate. Should have never touched anything.
No.
Thanks, Dwayne.
No. No, you're funny.
Better you than me.
We can't let up now. Agent, I need you to take care of a problem.
Enough for a weekly. I've I've got enough for Captain Bruce. It's a weekly. Just gives you a weapon skin.
Wait, sorry, what did you say?
I got enough intel for Captain Bruce. He's a weekly.
Right.
A weekly HVT.
I don't know if I've done mine.
Got something for you. Whenever you can take.
Captain Bruce?
Captain Bruce.
Yeah, I haven't done Cap.
Cool.
Yet.
I started it. I
haven't done him either. You know how you can collect weapon parts in your base of operations, like across the way from the Dark Zone gear vendor?
Yeah.
I haven't been able to collect anything from there for 3 days.
Huh. I just got some.
Fine.
It's a much better topic. Awesome, Yuki. Thank you. Cool, cool. That's great to hear. Right to here.
Do parts max out?
Do you ever go to that person that sells cosmetics? Oh, I do. I just keep forgetting. So, Boy G, your job is to remind me every day to go check the paint. I nominate you as.
You got max division tech.
Paint Boy G. Oh, it's just brown. Why did I say mystery? I don't know.
Haley, get away from your stash.
Come back when you feel like buying somewhere.
Can't leave the tills alone.
But I really need a new vest. I dropped my stats so I could put on 4 pieces of Lone Star to see how bad the how much damage I can do without having to reload.
Yeah.
It totally rocked my stats though. It's bad. My DPS is like 98,000.
Ouch!
That's pretty good.
Yeah. What? My primary is 127. My secondary is 92. Alright.
Okay.
Where is it?
We'll stand top.
So today is brown. I didn't really want another brown. I really want a red gun, a blue, or like a solid color. Like yellow would be awesome.
That's
green would be
one.
Awesome. I just want a solid color.
Maybe
I'm tired of camo.
Now entering a safe area.
Don't do it, blue. Back away.
Damn it. God damn it.
If I have to leave, you
that
have to leave.
Open the teals.
Now leaving the safe area.
I'm voting no, Yorkie. I don't have any, but I will start collecting them. It's a good idea. It's a good theory. Too much laughing. Yes, Boy G, because life is awesome.
You know, it's the third time in a row I've sold my
Warning.
Second Lone Star. My spare Lone Star for the extra ammo. I've done it like twice in a row now. Shit out of me.
Is this it? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm mad about my DPS is lower. It's only 178 with this setup. I guess I don't need a. Yeah, let me switch. I guess I don't need a final. Oh yeah, there we go.
God, they all come out of this door. Oh, we're getting flanked from the left. Aren't you level 25, honestly?
I got a good foot. Better mid. Foot mid cap, but my health is a lot. I need more DPS.
Oh, you bitch.
Hostiles incoming.
Wow, that's a lot of them.
Whoa.
Just got real quick.
I literally was just standing in the middle of all those people.
Oh my god.
Like dead center in the middle of all those people.
Shit. My medkit's actually healed me now. Change around my talents.
Oh, hey guys. Coming over here. Oh.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
They're not joking around, are they? What have we got? 7 minutes.
Oh.
Fine, incendiary cities.
You have one, fire. I think. I like that one. Oh, dang it. Yeah, go I think I'm gonna switch. I might switch back to my other build.
Nice.
Thank you. Thousand health is a little nice. Just sucks it's so much less than DPS. That's okay. I'd rather live longer than die faster. Mine's yellow and blue. Beautiful skin. Ah, oh, I'm jealous, Gary. Oh, by the way, Gary, you never told me what
that
is your logo. What is that from?
Shit, I'm gonna run out of fucking ammo.
Hostiles incoming. Heavily armored hostile detected.
He's chasing you, Blue.
Oh, they're all that way!
Oh, whoa!
Yes, to take
you
down.
Yeah, don't get away.
It's just AI, so I'm just gonna stay in cover. Thunder Measure is good for Dark Zone, so I'll make that my Dark Zone build. Then Thunder Measure.
I'm trying to put him on fire again.
Yeah,
she is. Down. I'm blind. Oh my god, I'm blind.
Shocks her.
Shit. I'm trying to get the boss fish.
Shit, I'm gonna get down.
Whoa, I'm down. He's about to kill me.
Where are you?
I got you. How you got?
Oh, shit.
Warning. Agent on your team.
my goodness gracious. What are they? I'm super dead.
Fuck. Oh. Wow.
My mitigation must have, like, plummeted when I put on that last piece of Lone Star. There's no way.
Just use your signature and be done with it. Should've. Doesn't make it that easy, though. Oh, shit. I like having 100k, almost 100k up. Too bad. Oh, I got some Lone Star. Yes.
Oh, I haven't looked at mine yet.
Okay, TT, when ready. Quick addict. I'm not party leader. Let me get blue too.
He's scabbing all this stuff for parts, and there's intel all over the floor.
Hey, can you invite Chaotic?
Yeah, that's cool. Are you streaming at the moment?
Yes.
A Lone Star. Look at that.
Yeah, he's streaming.
Try that new skin. I don't know where it is. Oh, it's a snake skin. You were just talking about snake skin. Python.
All right, it's fairly late here, so I'm gonna jump off and hop into bed. Birdie, I just made you group leader.
Yeah, I got it.
Invite Chaotic. I will talk to you guys later. You have a good day.
Thanks for playing, Blue.
Oh, good. Night, night, guys.
Good night.
Night. Sleep well.
Thank you.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team. No agent has joined your team.
Looks decent, I like it. I got this. I just got a snake skin. Like.
Yeah, I got one too. I dismantled it.
You didn't even try it on.
I don't know. I don't think I like the snake skins.
I never seen one. What's up, Chaotic? How's it going, man? Once again, right. Back at it.
I'm flued up, dying, everything.
Oh, you're here. I think.
Okay, what are we doing?
HVTs. Do you have any intel?
I'm gonna mute the stream.
My DPS won't go dead.
Lose when you gain one. Yep, guys, if you want to play, just let me know. I will try to get you in the group if we're not full.
You guys want to do another HVT?
That would be fantastic. I think I want to max out my Phoenix credits and save those for the expansion.
Okay. So those are dailies.
Yeah.
Dailies, I'll give you Phoenix credits.
Yeah, dailies and weeklies.
I'll see what, intel I got, or used 40 last night. Oh, I got 34 intel.
I'm pretty sure I have a lot of intel. I don't ever buy anything. I always get in groups and people buy everything for me.
Oh, are you sick, Chaotic?
Yeah.
I can hear it.
Yeah, I'm trying not to sniff because I know it's annoying when people sniff all the time.
It just makes my nose itch.
Sorry, mate.
That's good.
I've been drinking whiskey all day, trying to get rid of it. I'm not drunk or anything, but...
Whiskey does the body
Whiskey
good.
Sometimes helps, and it just seems to bring it out more.
Yeah, I've only got enough intel for, like, the really low stuff.
I'm coming in right now.
If you need me to buy any daily or whatever, just say. I don't mind.
You feel like taking on a tough one?
Yeah, if you can buy a daily. Or I don't know if Haley...
Next time you're around, come on by.
Haley has some.
Hold on one second, I'm coming in right now. You said you're looking at dailies for the Phoenix credits?
Yeah.
Dixon, he's 25 Phoenix credits.
Sweet. How many Phoenix credits do you got, Topic? I've got 525. 525, yeah.
I've got about 1,383 Phoenix credits. Nothing to do with them.
Well, I'm saving them for the next expansion. I'm sure that they'll have something you can buy with.
Yeah, I hope so.
I'd be kind of upset if they reset it, though. But I doubt that.
I need to get my stamina up. I've got 75 mitigation, but the stamina's only 350. I could do with about 4. I'm not bothered about gear score.
What's your... You said your mitigation was capped, but what's your health?
It's 350... Hold on. Stamina's 22,810 stamina. I need about 3,000, don't I?
2,000 maxes, yeah. Oh, you're talking about your stamina, just kidding. I was still stuck on Phoenix credits.
Nice. It's fine. Oh, that's my stamina. My toughness, 352.
Only 144. You have 1,200, Boichi? Yeah, that's awesome.
My skill power is low. Very low, so need to work that one. Be honest.
I've got a skill power build that I want to try a different day, but.
I'm trying to do that on my PS4.
A skill build?
On PS4, to skill power. Oh, I'm trying to fight it to make while I wait.
Are you guys running there?
Oh no.
Or are you guys just at one? Okay.
I am fast traveling now. Hot toddy is needed. Warm lemon drink with a shot of whiskey and honey and sweetened. Get that sticky bomb build. Yeah, that's what I have, boy G. I got a sticky bomb build. It's not perfect though. I don't have the max damage setup yet. Tell Chaotic, please, Topic. I think he read the the chat.
Oh shit, I pressed wrong one. You guys chose one yet?
Yeah, we started Swing Shift.
Yeah, you went to the wrong place.
Come on.
We're all the way on the other side.
Oh, yeah, Swing Shift. Hang on, let me get that.
I think this might be my last one, too. I need to put my pool together.
You got a pool?
Yeah. We were supposed to put it up like 3 weeks ago and never did.
Summer's almost over.
Shh. Don't spout that blasphemy.
What? Lord J. Dizzle, I am in a party right now, so...
You live in the Midwest, never mind. I was gonna say, don't you live on the West Coast? It's always summer there.
I wish.
Just kidding.
Florida or the West Coast is where I want to live next. There's Disney World on both sides.
Oh, I got that group, by the way. Topic.
Sweet! Awesome.
What was that? You got what?
I meant to...
The group.
The dancing group.
Alright.
Cool.
Cool.
Yeah, I meant to put the picture on Twitter, but I forgot.
Oh, good.
I'm on Twitter, but I don't use it much. I'm not very good with Twitter. Let's get this bitch.
Yeah, I think you're right, Yorkie. I'm terrible with names, but, I'm sure he's on my friend list for a reason.
Oh, I've got him. It's cool. Better change me, good on. Just gonna be me and you then, Red.
Back. To the good old
leaving us. I've been ditched 3 times today, so.
Oh.
Oh, I've been playing since like 9 o'clock this morning.
And then all last night.
I noticed you was online, but I can't be back online either. Warning. So. What's going on my house?
What's that?
Hey, what we got here? Oh, it's this bloody thing. Put it back. Put that on the back. Oh shit, there's nothing there.
What's up? If you're just joining the stream, make sure you hit that like button. Let's just try to get us... Oh, we're only one away from 20. Let's get us to 20. Super fast.
And he's on a mission.
I went with him last night.
Oh, nice. Not fucking sniped.
Cool, Samantha. I will see you in a second. Yeah, I'm just trying to make a balanced build, really. I'd call this my balanced build. Well, I don't have any skill, so... It's so hard. But I survive. Don't die as much. Don't have very good DPS. This build isn't really a toughness build, because I'm not, like, max toughness or whatever. Is there a max toughness? I guess not.
Oh, there was going on there, then.
Oh, snap. Wow. They just unload them all at once. So far, it's 190, 230, toughness, and 15k skill power. Your score 196. Rerolled with the 72 mid. Yeah, that sucks. I know MP, he rerolled a bunch of gear, not last night, but the night before, and spent over 800k.
There's one I did not think somewhere.
I was a little bad last night, and I rerolled some stuff as well, too, so I spent a lot of money. I think I only have. Yeah, I've only got 21,000 credits. So yeah, I spent 500 credits last night. 500,000 credits yesterday. Don't really use my main anymore. Got boring. So make a new account. Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense. Make a new account, play through it again. Should pick up that purple and blue stuff, but I don't really want to. Oh, what was that? Didn't really mean to use that.
You guys, okay.
I'm just getting.
Well, the old bird, you get out of
I'm just getting cut. Oh, snap.
Jesus.
What's up, Brother Bobby? How's it going, man? Playing a little more Division, getting ready for that underground. The sweetness of the underground. But I'm just messing around with some gear. Not right now.
I'm down.
Maybe in a little bit, I will go to the Dark Zone with my... made a sticky bomb build. Or attempted to make a sticky bomb build. I got a few more pieces, but I'm out of money. We'll test that out. See how that does. It's really only for a rogue killing, really. Killing rogues are going rogue. When does it come out again? June 28th. So, almost a week now. A week and 2 days.
The pussy's coming down.
And of course, it's Lone Star.
Oh, let's get some more Lone Star. Fuck.
Isn't
that
great? That's good money. I should pick all this stuff up.
That's all I've got, Lone Star. I've got Lone
Bobby,
Star.
Bobby, my brother. Brother from that another mother. Comes out in a month for me. Oh yeah, you're on PS4. I guess it's time to get an Xbox, boy Chi. Pick up all this stuff and go and sell it. Cause I need.
All right, gentlemen, I'm out of here.
Deuces. Thank you so much for playing again, and I will see
you're
you
welcome.
Later. Enjoy the pool.
Yeah. If I can actually take the time to get it up.
Alright, have fun.
Bobby's online. Well, he's in the stream anyway, so maybe he'll join.
Wait.
Hopefully, but
can't fast travel. There we go.
Oh shit.
I'm just waking up. Oh, I guess it is like maybe like 11 o'clock for you. Now when I was going to buy PS4, Xbox, I was gonna buy Xbox One. Then I changed my mind. That was a terrible choice, boy G. I'm just kidding. I've been playing my PlayStation a lot more now, and I actually really like it. I kind of wish I stuck with PS4, but here I am. Hi, can I just ask a question? Yes, Fentalim. Ask your question. What is it? Cool. Do you want to continue doing HVTs, or do you want to brave it and go into the dark zone?
He's breaking up there, mate.
Oh, do you want to do HVTs or do you want to go into the dark zone?
I'm not really too fussed what we do. Be honest, mate. I'm easy.
Awesome.
I don't mean it in that sense, but I'm easy.
Well, let's see.
Yeah, I don't mind what we do.
Actually, let's knock out some challenging. No, I don't want to do that. Now, let's keep doing HVTs until we run out of HVT
money. Yeah, sure. I can purchase one if you want.
Cool.
I'm not worried about you. Got it. Sorting out all this crap first.
Yeah, I need to sell some stuff to you.
Yeah, I picked up loads of
crap. My brother has an Xbox One, so I sometimes play on there, but he doesn't have the Division. It's time to get it on the Xbox.
Okay. We just
I think it's like 40 this, bucks now.
What's the line we just picked up?
I just bought the Xbox One and I wasn't to ask you if it's possible to stream directly to YouTube. That is a great question.
I'll be charging
there
us.
Is a way and then there isn't a way. What I did make a video. I'm actually going to post this in the chat. Glad you asked, Phantom. Here is a way how I stream. Actually, I guess this doesn't really answer your question, so this is really just more self-promotion.
It's not like I want to be murdering
Phantom, see if that link helps you. I just posted it in the chat. Actually, it's going to be late.
Yeah, Broad's big bottle of Jack Daniels, and it's not doing any difference whatsoever.
But I think you're wanting to stream directly from the Xbox. In that case, the only way to do that is going through. You still have to have a laptop. You have to go to the Xbox app on your laptop, and you have to stream that way. I didn't add that in the video, so you're going to have to. I guess hit me up on Twitter, and I can maybe walk you through it somehow. But it'd be awesome to have you start streaming. I would watch. As long as you're cool. As long as you're cool. Welcome to the stream, though. Thanks for asking questions. Let me know if you have any more questions, because I would love to answer them. You got 21. Thanks.
Looks like on your stream you picked up exactly the same thing.
Thank you so much, guys. I appreciate it.
Even though my stream is Lone Star holster.
You got a Lone Star holster?
Yeah, 191.
Topic, what's your Twitter? I will follow it. The link is down, or not the link, but all of my stuff, so Facebook, Twitter, Google+, Instagram, I hope this works, PlayStation, are all at Topic Tech. So just, you can Google it, Topic Tech, you'll find my website, but if you go to Facebook and type in Topic Tech, if you go to Twitter, go to Topic Tech, but I appreciate the follow, boy G. I try to post more stuff on there. I really don't. I gotta get good at that. I don't post enough, I guess. Good streams that I'm watching and streams that I do is about as much as I post. And a little bit of information here and there. Cool, cool.
Taking Bobby isn't joining us yet then.
Yeah, he said that he just woke up.
Alright.
It is Saturday, he probably went out and partied last night.
Maybe all of these. for the, just for the hearing line.
The 30s, that's easy.
Behind you.
I think, followed you, sweet boy G. Thanks for following, man. I don't know if I, I don't get notifications for follows. I gotta change that. But I appreciate the follow. And let me know what you want to see. If you want me to post pictures of like me grocery shopping, I'll start posting more stuff.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, it's in the churchyard.
Oh, these are just the, I picked up the, like, missions or whatever.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Behind, mate. They're behind, mate.
And is it possible to send a game to another account? I mean, the license to the other account? Yes and no. So there's lots of, if you go, like if you, so the way you do it is you have to sign into an account on one Xbox. And if it's on another Xbox, you have to sign into that other account as well too. One has to be the home. Actually, I don't know. You'll have to watch a YouTube video. But I have this game on multiple Xboxes because I have a home Xbox and then I have a secondary Xbox. But it allows me to play this game on either console. If that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense. Sorry if that didn't make sense, Phantom. But yes, there is a way to do it. You just have to have the account logged in onto the console you want to use it on and make it the home console. And I forget the other stuff, but there is a way. Yes, Phantom, there is a way. Would you plan on streaming, Phantom? The Division? If so, then that is cool. I stream a lot of The Division because I like this game a lot. It's a lot of fun. But I do other games, like I'll do a different game tomorrow. But we're back at this on Monday, and I think Tuesday is something different. I've actually got a schedule now, so. But if you didn't know, I do stream every single day at the same time. I try to at least. 12 o'clock noon central time. So like right now for me, it is 1 o'clock. So I just started about an hour ago. But if you want to watch every day, come check me out. Hit that subscribe button. I don't know if you did already. Maybe you did already. Didn't get the notification. Let's see if your name pops up. Sweet. Back to the safe house. Back to the safe house.
Yeah, man. I'll get stuck up.
I have the Division on my Xbox One pack, so I'll be log a wrong account. Cool. Yeah, the Division is a lot of fun, especially playing with friends. Chaotic is a viewer. That's who I'm playing with right now. He's been a long-time viewer, so I appreciate him playing. I play with you as well, too. If you want to play Phantom, just let me know, and if we have free room, we will play together. When I was small, I wasn't big. That is very insightful, Zandy. You get the quote of the day. That's actually really funny. Let's see, how much do I have now? That's not the right thing. 8. Cool, let's do one more.
Yeah, I can do.
Cool. When I was small, I wasn't big. Man. Zandy Rocha, 2016. Very insightful there. But yeah, guys, we're at 22 likes. Make sure you hit that like button if you haven't already. We got 4 people watching. Hopefully the stream's okay. If it's not, let me know. If you want me to change something, we'll consider it. But I'll change it. That's genius, Andy. I'm not high ranked, so I will practice for a moment. Then yes, if you want, I can play with you. Cool. Phantom, if you also want help leveling up, I don't mind helping.
So let me know.
My gamer tag is Red Dragon LT. That's my gamer tag, so you can add me. Or you can just type in GT in the chat. GT.
So I can buy one if you want. I've got a fair bit.
Say again?
That might. I can buy one if you want.
Oh, sweet.
Go for daily or, well, we can't do weekly.
Yeah.
We need the full
group. Yeah, just the daily. Daily would be good.
Yeah.
Doing
good work, but we can't let up now.
I played the demo of that game, but didn't bought it. Get it. PC. Yeah, I have this for PC as well, but because I heard there's a lot of hacks and stuff, I decided not to play on PC and play on the Xbox.
Still alright.
Kick Chaotic out? No, I'm not kicking Chaotic out. Is it worth full price? It's only $40 right now on Amazon. Check the links in the description. I think I have them in the description.
We need some more people, mate. Let's see.
For a weekly?
I've got anyone. Well, I mean, Gripple's on, but I think probably doing something, you know. In the base of operations, you can try him. If Gripple will join. He's a good fella. He's in the base of operations, okay. Gripple.
So yeah, send him an invite.
Try him. I think
welcome
the friends
back,
I've got, you've got.
All one happy family. Grip, what's up, man? I think he's here.
What's up, hey, Chaotic?
What's up?
Hey,
what's
mate. Good to see you.
We're just doing some
what
stuff.
What are you guys flying at?
We're flying at 6,000 miles above sea level.
Nice. I like it.
We're trying to do. Well, actually, I don't have any intel. Do you have enough intel for? Oh, you got a contract in progress.
Yeah, I've got intel. I've got. How much have I got? I've got about 43.
Sweet.
So, I can buy some if you want me to.
I know we've got a contract already involved. Is this one a weekly or?
All right.
Oh, I think. Have I?
Or maybe Grip did.
Oh, Bluebird. Okay. Bluebird. Right.
What do you,
you how are you doing, Gripple?
Are you subscribing?
I am doing
thanks
well, my friend.
Subscribing.
I am doing well,
have
my friend.
Have a good day, sirs.
Very well.
Quality. Very very good.
I was just going to say, just give me a second here. I'm just switching some gear around. I had done the, incursion of Falcon Lost on challenging yesterday, so.
Ooh,
oh, nice one.
Yeah.
Man, how was that? Was it good or?
Yeah, I ran with an entire team of ladies. I was the only male on the team.
Look at you. It's on Michael's jealous also.
and I want you to know, these ladies, they had their shit together, man. It was pretty crazy.
That's awesome.
Good.
Let's see here. I'm just quality team. These guys, they had strategy down to I just basically just held my own, just trying to make sure that I could keep the team alive.
Fantastic, mate.
Just a second here.
But Lady Plays is very good at this game. Very good.
So you guys have a weekly in place? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Okay. well, for some dog zone, now we've got you in the party.
Alright, I'll
bit of talk, sir.
I'll fast travel to you guys.
Okay. We're moving, so.
Yeah, don't get into the combat zone yet, or I won't be able. Oh, I'm a fast traveler now.
Oh, we just got there. we won't do that. Then we just got into it.
I'm debating whether to buy the blueprint for the M1A or the UGG.
Shut up, mate. I'm jealous. Don't tell me that. God.
Alright.
Dave's not gonna fall.
I'm going to the wrong place? No, I'm not.
Wish.
Oh, it sure is.
You all set?
Yeah. Oh, this one's a search and destroy. This isn't a high value.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Why do we need to fog it on? Oh, that. There we go.
Additional hostiles detected.
The cowboy G.
Hello.
I told you, it's up the street more. Hello. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, this is just fun.
Dark Zone test my tactician build.
Oh, fucking hell. I always get them.
Okay, let's go to the HVT.
On to the next one.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Let's see. There is. I can't see it. I thought there was. Yeah, there's some weapons parts back there. I think it might be underground, though.
Yeah, because I don't see it way up top.
Yeah, it looks like it.
I'm too observant. Well, that's good, boy G. That's a really good talent to have.
I'm just like a crow. I can't go buy stuff unless I look. All right, let's hit the. Oh, there's tools in here.
Yeah, I'm gonna nick one off here. Pinch one, man. One front. There we go. I'll just have the one.
Box there. Yeah, have you guys done any of your weeklies?
Yeah.
Is that what you're building your intel up for?
Yeah.
I'm just going with the flow, mate.
Well, I did all of them except one, but I don't have enough intel to even do that last
one. I don't know what I've done.
Let me see how much intel. Yeah, I got 43.
Sweet.
I got nothing you want. Well, the thing is like I... Wait a minute here. Did we just go buy it? No, it's like...
Yeah, we just been in there.
It must be on the roof here. Hold on.
Oh,
where's the rope?
The ripple. Okay.
Yeah, here's the rope.
Alright. One top.
He's up there.
Yeah, because like I was telling you... Like I was telling you before, Dragon, if you, redo the intel again after you've already completed. All you do is just pick up intel.
Oh.
Buku intel credits.
Oh, shit. Oh, this could be easy. Another purple.
That's not right. think just, yeah, you have to go through the elevator, don't you? Either way, it's fine. Yeah, this is the one you have to use the elevator to.
This would be easy. I nearly died twice. Okay.
Okay, they're gonna be coming behind us here in a minute. Yep.
Yep, they're there. Anyone else getting side missions and encounters, even though you've done them all? I haven't seen any side missions. I think they might be adding some with the next update, but that's in a week. I think it's just you, Gary. It's just you. Oh, really, Yorkie? You get them too?
Sniper in the window.
Detected. Oh, so I guess there's a thing then. Where'd you get
behind
them?
Us.
Yeah, it should be the boss now, or maybe not. But...
Serve my ammo, but she's beating my butt. Got him. Dang, is this sniper not loaded? It is loaded. Oh, it's got super low DPS. Man. I do sometimes. Welcome back, Samantha. Why always me? The building a great place to fight. Yeah, it's too far though. Like getting right up in the action. Like this. And get blown up. And now the boss.
Heavily armored hostile detected.
Got him to our left.
Shotgunner down.
Let's make this a quick one. Hey Gary, I just never noticed. I know sometimes if you're in somebody else's sessions, like right now, I think we're still in, yeah, we're in Birdie's session, it'll show missions, but I've cleared all of my side missions, so maybe that's might be what you're talking about. I don't know.
High-value target has been eliminated.
Got a deal. I bet it is...
Lone Star? Yeah, Lone Star.
Well, it shouldn't be like, it's not surprising anymore.
Known, really.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Go and stock up somewhere.
What did you get? A Lone Star what?
Vest. I got a vest.
Might be backpack, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's backpack one item one. Body armor, I should say. Oh, it's 751 armor, it's a big trap, to be honest. Fortunately.
Oh, let's see.
Relief all around. Lately I've been doing is helping my friend level up. Yeah, Boji, it's a lot of fun, because once they're leveled up, then you have somebody to run with you in the Dark Zone. That's my goal. I'll help you level up if you come and help me in the Dark Zone. I'm gonna sell that. Anything that's got 191 in it, I'm not gonna ever use. Even if it makes me better. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I don't need it though. Yep, that's it.
Stock up.
Did I pick everything up? I think so.
Alright. You guys gonna fast travel back to the
base, yeah.
Sorry for my whinging, I got man flu, Gripple, so No problem, brother.
No problem at all.
From sawing or puffing and blowing. PS4 will help you level up.
Awesome. That's what I should have did today. Was play on PS4. That was a good. I need to get leveled up. Maybe we'll switch to that.
Yeah, that was that a daily challenge we just did, or was that? Yeah, that must have been a daily we just did, right? That wasn't a weekly.
Yeah, daily myself.
Yeah, that was a little easy.
How did you make out, Dragon? How did you make out on your weeklies? Did you get any good drops?
I think I got. I'm trying to think. Because I did them, I think, yesterday or day before yesterday, right when they popped up. But I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've got a 240. Well, I just made a tactician build, so I'm pretty sure I got some tactician stuff out of it.
Oh, cool.
Do a weekly.
Yeah, because I'll see how much intel I got. If I get enough intel, I'll buy one of the weeklies, because I still have all my weeklies left. And like I said, that I mean, I understand redoing it. You're not going to get any gear set out of it, but it'll actually fill up your intel credits.
Yeah, so that's still good.
So yeah, it's kind
off,
of
off. Sorry, go on. I've got Kozak and Bruce to do on the weeklies.
Yeah, I'm just going
to go ahead. I've got Treblin, Pollard, Mardell, and Griefer. Sorry to interrupt, man. So, do whichever. I mean, I can buy one. I don't mind.
Alright, I'm just going to. Just selling off some of this garbage that I.
Yeah. Would you rather be a tank or be the killer?
So I'll get one of the weeklies, but.
That's a tough question. I guess in this game.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Whatever one you want to pick, man. It's totally up to yourself.
Okay, wait. We got a serious threat I need to tell you. Come on, Bruce. Yeah,
let's hit up Bruce.
Bruce. Come back when you got it. Where's he at? He's away. Off there. So, it's your consulate. If you all go there, it's just. Next to it.
Which one have I done the most? I've done the most.
Why for you guys?
Well, in this game, I guess I would say I've done the most tanking. But I don't really know how to be a tank in this game.
Yeah, topic that. Well, you said to me the other day about your PS4 character. Just give me a bell if you need help to level it up.
Yeah, I'm only level 21. You know, maybe we should switch.
Yeah,
I'll switch to that later.
Popping
later on.
Cool. But that one's popping on as well, mate.
Sweet. Because, yeah, it's so miserable grinding.
Yeah, it is. Just give me a second, gentlemen. I'm just in here in the. Just breaking
yeah,
some crap
mate.
Down.
You can cool. Teleport to us. With your radar.
So in this yeah, game, I want to make
if
a you tank.
On, I mean, I'll
be able to take
I
hits.
Did you to
lots and lots of hits.
PlayStation, it's all tech.
Maintain
so.
For me. I'm trying to
get
an even build. Yeah, aren't we all Yorkie? Aren't we all? But yeah, I think I want to make a tank build. High toughness, high skill power, so I can keep healing myself.
Ah, oh, hold on, someone's talking to me.
I've got so many Lone Star masks, it's ridiculous. Oh my gosh.
Good money to
jeez.
Sell.
I'm breaking it down for material right now.
Oh yeah, I'll give you some water. What do you got? A gray backpack? Get out of here. Get out of here.
Oh shit. We need it. We're wise out here. He's firing at you.
Oh no, I was shooting a civilian. I gave her water and she gave me a gray backpack.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're white around there because.
Give me back.
That's
thanks
right somewhere.
To Edison. Cool.
Yeah, actually.
Best even build I've seen. Approaching marked location. Adding you to PSN now, Chaotic. Awesome. What's up, Revit? How's it going, man? Are you playing anything right now?
Oh. Tech doesn't care, just go in there and let's start it.
Oh, this one's tough. Oh man, this one's gonna be hard.
Uh-oh.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Can you get to us? Oh, I'm not shooting now, fuck it. Yeah. Excuse my language.
Just have to.
There's a guy
with... You do swear a bit on.
170, sorry for that. 340 toughness and 25k skill power. That's not me. I guess I could have 25k skill power. But I lose my toughness, a lot of my toughness. Whew. Cool, Red.
Who's behind me?
Alright, I'm on my way now. Where is it? Yeah, I don't, like I said, the AUG. I'd have to look. I mean, I only got so much money, so it's kind of deciding which blueprint is gonna benefit more. I can't fast travel to you guys. Okay. That's alright, I'm going to the Russian consulate.
Yeah.
Yeah, I
got you. No, I suppose you can't, can you?
That's alright. I'm good. I'm inbound now. But
like
the M1 that I've got, I like. I mean, it works really well, but it doesn't have the god rolls that some of these guys are gonna do. But if I had said it failed.
Yeah.
Oh, cheese red. Fuck you. I was almost dead there, man.
I hope we didn't waste your credits, dude.
Yeah, I think it did for weekly.
Oh, you guys backed out of the... Oh, that's what it was.
Yeah, I didn't realize. I think we walked in and then we walked out.
Diamond.
Whew, this gun sucks. You have to go back to the base of operations. Oh, maybe we can start it again. I think you have to start it again, Chaotic. We just have to go back to the base of operations. Oh, you don't lose it. You just have to restart it. Cool. Yeah.
All right. I'll have a go.
All right. We'll back out. We'll wait for you behind the garbage truck.
Oh, Connor, I'm in combat. You won't let me.
Well, that's why I said we'll just run back here. Just keep running back up the street to the...
Oh, okay. Dude, that was it.
There's some electronics S4G. Up here if you guys all haven't already picked it up. I'm at a combat back here. Chaotic, if you come back as far as we are, you'll be at a... Ooh, electronics. Yeah. Never have enough electronics.
No.
Ain't that the truth.
Dragon, you gotta get that suppressor off that sniper rifle of yours.
I know. I don't have any other.
I've been telling you that. I told you that from the first one when I'm on your first stream. I said, when you're using it, it's just all you hear is this little. All it does is protect you from your threat. It don't matter. What you wanted to do was get a flash hider.
Yeah.
That's kind of the thing that you're looking for a sniper rifle, because you want accuracy and critical hit damage or type of thing.
Oh,
on it.
Okay. I don't look at that kind of stuff, I'm too lazy. Works against me, I'm my own worst enemy, to be honest. I don't look for that stuff, and I should.
Well, it's funny because you'll look at different things that you have, and, you know, I don't look at the DPS. Like, I'll actually give up DPS for stability, because I'll be able to still do more damage that way.
Yeah. I mean, I'm still sort of confused on what... build I'm going for on this guy. So I really don't know.
See how the snow M1A. Is just hanging, it's just floating in the air right here, Dragon? Right in front of me, like this dirt. It might be in a different spot too. Yeah, it is.
Not for me.
Oh, that's on the other side of the planet. Jeez.
All right, I'll go see to the it now. Yeah.
Lincoln Tunnel. I'll go to the Lincoln Tunnel, and then I'll run down the street if you guys want to fast travel. And the only reason why I did the Lincoln Tunnel is because I see parts. There's a
gun parts, tools, and fabric as you're running down the street toward it.
What'd you have to change my gun? My sniper. Oh, look at that map. It's so full.
The boss is now somewhere else. Didn't look for that.
Where is it at here now?
Yeah, Dante's run there. That's an inconvenience.
There we go. Oh, because, yeah, I think I have an M1A. So should I switch to that? Yeah, oh, yeah, it is better.
Oh, you doing the Lincoln Tunnel now?
No, we just transferred here so we can run up there.
Okay, I'll do that. I'll say I am listening, but not, so, it's not sinking in at the moment.
All I'm doing is I'm just taking a long way there because there's, like I said, there's weapons parts here, and with that with the new update coming, and there's new whole new weapons, I want to make sure that I got a enough material to break down.
Hopefully they don't add like another type of weapon tool.
They are. There's the whole new weapon type. There's actually a new weapon score that's coming out, like gear score now. It's coming out. It's 268 gear score.
Whoa.
Oh, please, no. No.
240s are going to be obsolete, fellas. 268 is the new gear
score.
No. Oh, yeah. Come on, man. You guys got to know that.
Yeah. I'm excited.
Oh, man. This is
unbelievable.
Too. I'm long overdue. A sniper. Yep, you got to get one, Gary. Got to get one. Where are we going?
There's another tool chest over here somewhere.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, there's just two tool chests in this yard here. I don't know if you guys already got them or not. I'll take Chaotic, go get the tools, I'll take this guy out. I only found
work?
Two
Yeah, it did
there,
work.
So.
Thanks, boy G.
Yeah, well, I found one.
I would've just threw that under the rug and kept on trucks. Appreciate it.
Oh, geez, my pistol.
Hey guys, if you have
guys,
any insight or anything, let me know.
Oh yeah, you don't want to waste ammo.
I'm totally, totally open.
You'll just run out this back alley.
I'm not the greatest
here.
At this game. I'm learning new things every day. Did my restarting thing work? Yeah, the restarting thing did work, boy G. On the stream.
Yeah, tech, I've upset Blue.
What did you do to Blue?
Oh, I mean, I said to Summer that to me was harmless, but she's all into the sexism thing and whatnot. But hey, I was having that cripple. yeah, I was talking to Binky, and I called her YT woman, you know, YouTube woman, because to me, that's what we are, we're YouTube people. YouTube guy, I'd say YouTube guy, but she took the moral high ground and we got into an argument. She ended up calling me a cunt and yeah.
When was that?
This was Thursday night. I mean, I was drunk, but I knew what I was on about. I mean, what I said, it wasn't, to me, it wasn't offensive. It just general talking, because we're all
on YouTube. That wasn't the guy that was on with Westy, right?
No, but that was the day before. And then that happened with more pork, and I must admit, I was chuckling to myself because I was like, oh my god. It's probably how I came across the other day. But it wasn't. I'm not sexist in whatever shape or form, you know? But I ended up blocking her, and now she just doesn't want to know, and I won't apologize for something that I didn't do wrong in my head. But she's very high on the sexism thing, but it wasn't sexist whatsoever. Oh, that was sexism, is that wasn't it?
Well,
she doesn't like being labeled a woman, that, you know, she's very sensitive to it.
Well, I would love for us to all just get along. So,
oh, no, yeah.
Hopefully, things blow over.
I mean, I was going to apologize to you.
All right, Budgie, thanks for watching, man. I really appreciate it. I'm watching my movies. What movie are you watching? Well,
somebody else tells me, oh,
I appreciate it.
You did sort of cross the line a bit, then, yeah, fair enough, but no, to me, I haven't. I know what sexism is. And I was, that moor pork the other day, yeah, it's a bit extreme.
But, well, that guy, no, he, like I said, he was out of control, and I know Westy kind of realized afterwards. I mean, some of the stuff that he said and was saying, you know, to Jeremy and like that. And I mean, when he made the comment, when he asked Blue, he said, "No, what do you think?" And I basically typed in, "Listen, if you ask somebody to tell you the truth, you better be able to be man enough or woman enough to be able to take what they're going to tell you." And I mean, basically, you know, she just kept her mouth shut. She wasn't doing anything.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden just said, "So what do you think?" And I mean, basically she just told him exactly what she thought. And I mean, I think a majority of the people that were watching the stream agreed with her, because I mean, and I made the comment saying that, you know, you don't. Okay, hold on here a second. Oh crap, I didn't mean to jump.
I mean, I totally agreed with her. I was, you know, I had the back sort of thing if anything happened, but...
Sorry,
apparently I've crossed that line going somewhere, which... Oh, I don't know. I mean, I'm a stubborn arsehole anyway.
Yeah, don't push up too far, Dragon. You want to push these, pull these guys back, because this is going to be a weakling, and these guys are level 32s.
Yeah. Good point.
I mean, I regret falling out with Blue, but I'm really stubborn, you know? And that's why she left, Tech. The worker she was tired, it's because I was...
Alright, watch your left, Chaotic. They're gonna come through that door.
Oh, thank you very much.
Spoken is on the shotgunner.
Look at that.
That's him. Got one to our left.
Alright, I got him.
Pitbull's got that one. So. Oh, gosh, got the E-Rod.
Shot him behind us. He's down.
Okay. Getting shot up from behind us here.
Thanks, Topic. It's or not Topic, Yorkie. But
right here,
whatever you say, it's like 10 seconds behind what's actually going on. are you telling me a snipe?
The catwalk now. Oh,
that's
no,
what you
right
mean.
Side.
I thought you meant you were calling out a snipe. Alright, I'll snipe. I'll try to at least. I guess it'd be good to get behind
a few,
oh, I gotta go back. Push back.
Oh, shit, man. Yeah.
Can you come backwards?
I got him.
Kick him
Dragon.
Oh.
Got him.
thought I did, hold on.
I'm dead, dead, so.
I got him, yeah, I got him.
Too far, then. My own fault.
Oh, snap. Yeah, I've got him.
Oh, cheers, Red. I don't know what to call you, Red Tech or Trey or what.
All of them, I'll answer them. You don't
know, it's 500 names, mate. Oh, I'm gonna have to get that shot here, I think. Sniper. She's kicking my ass, sir. So I'm gonna move. Oh, God. There's one more, though. Oh, there's two.
Wonder if you should hang back to snipe. Good point. Good point.
Hey, you guys, there you are. Oh, it's tougher than I thought.
Yeah, it's a weekly. Mindful of your ammo.
Some bullets.
Cool, I love having this HP. I'm taking them hits.
Alert, additional hostiles inbound.
Alright, they're coming in behind us. We gotta get out of here. Back up. Dragon to your left. Drop the box here, back here.
That's all mine. I'm using me grenades. Watch it. On your left, Gripple.
Yeah.
I'll be on.
Stop shooting.
I was gonna play with Scribbles and Raz Jammin, but friends would have cried, so I stayed offline. Your friends would have cried? Why would they cry? Guys, let's hit one more so we can hit 25. That would be awesome. That would be awesome.
High value target has been
sweet.
Oh, nice one.
They're like a certain group together. Okay. Makes sense, Gary. All good. Thanks for the advice, Dorky, for sniping early. It's saved me all my ammo.
They lost Starker's gloves too, for
Oh, is that what you got? Striker gloves?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, it's 240 sweet. Anyway, I'll have a good look in a minute. That was a shit.
I think I've pretty well collected up everything that can be possibly collected in here.
I'm a fool. I'm full. Dang it.
Left, I've got greys left, wherever they are. That's it. Yeah. Ah, Westy's on. If anybody knows him.
Yep.
Yeah, he's the one, the streamer, tech. He's alright, Westy.
Yeah, he daily streams
too. Takes the piss out of me a bit too much, but he's alright. I'll give it back.
Alright, I'm gonna fast travel back to the base.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Break down some shit.
I'll need someone to help. Go on, mate.
What was the, what was that? Was that the 20 Intel credit one that we just did?
Yeah, I think so.
28, I think. It was the second hardest, the so-called easiest left. That was 28, that was. Second one. It was still the first one to do for me. Anyway. Stock up. What would you do else? Yeah, striker's gloves I picked up. Anybody
sweet.
Wants them all?
Yeah. Hold on, let me see what gloves I'm running.
I mean, I don't know if I want them yet.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. I always do that. I share them before.
You even look at your own. Yeah, you need some. If you're not running a striker set, you said they're a striker or sentry. Oh, I'm running. No, I don't need them. I'm running a full measure.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Well, I'm not really running any kind of sector yet because nothing going well for me at the moment.
Did you say sentry?
I'm just big. Huh?
Were they sentry?
No, strikers.
Okay. Yeah, I don't want those. I think so.
Okay. I'll play about with them after. I'll get a bit more time and see. Very good for me. I'm gonna sell these. The rest of my shit. Okay. Doing good. You guys glitching.
I got something I need to shut down. I got nothing.
Check back with me later. What's my guy doing? He's changing weapon inside the base and I can't even stop it.
I can't Nightbot. YouTube removes them. YouTube removes your likes? Gary, that's weird. I don't know how I would do that. I don't mind running with Westies.
Let me log in and out, guys.
Okay. But when I try randoms, I have to.
Alert! An agent is now leaving your team.
Oh, where did Chaotic say he was going?
What's that?
Where did Chaotic say he was going?
I don't know, he said something about his guy was glitching, so he was gonna...
Oh, reset? Okay.
Just log out and come back in, I guess, what he was gonna do.
Okay.
So, from what I understand.
It's because Tech and Westy know you. Yep, Yorkie. It's always fun playing with you, man. Always.
Yeah, I'm just basically slimming down my inventory.
Yeah, I need to do the same.
Oh my gosh, dude. It's unbelievable the stuff that I've got. It's just.
Are you being a hoarder?
Oh, big time hoarder, dude. Big time hoarder. You have no idea.
Like you said, all new gears are next. Next week.
Yeah, so that's
I've been able to finally go through some of my stuff that I've got here just to kind of see exactly what I have and what I don't have. What I need and what I don't need. And that's the biggest thing.
Always happy to deal with you.
I'm just, I guess for me, is I'm just really, really careful with how I go about doing stuff because I've broken stuff down that I've screwed myself on stuff.
Yeah, you gotta be really careful and pay attention. Because a lot of times I'll sell something that's like, oh,
yeah,
that was
God,
the wrong
just...
item. Your guy glitched?
Yeah, he just kept, like, you know, the animation it uses for its changing weapon. Wouldn't stop doing that. It was annoying, so I had to redo it. A-log. Yeah, I need someone to help me with the recalibration station because I've not had much luck with it. Don't know what I'm doing. Not right now, but maybe sometime in the future.
Yeah, don't look to me. I am just so off on that. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. I think I figured it out, but at the same time, I blew through 500,000 credits last night, so.
Oh, jeez.
Just rerolling and rerolling. It's gambling.
You still haven't taught me, though. You still haven't taught me. I burned through 2 million, so.
Oh.
I'll tell you the person to talk to for, which is that Lockie 40.
Lucky 40?
He's supposed to be really. Yeah, Lockie 40. Allspy's friend. He's supposed to be, you know, spot on with it.
No big deal. See you around.
Oh, wait. Police Academy.
There's a vector here. I don't want it though.
Oh.
Yeah. Does this place sell? No.
Yeah, I haven't got a clue because last time I tried it, I spent a lot of money. It never gave me what I was hoping for.
I'm in the same boat, brother. I am in the same boat.
Really?
Oh yeah, like this. Well, this is my first, you know, experience in like an MMO or a loot shooter and stuff like that. So it's kind of a pretty stiff learning curve for myself trying to get it up to speed to how. You know, I played Call of Duty for years, and basically that's just, you know, you just get a weapon, you like the weapon, you level the weapon up, and then basically that's it. Everybody's kind of on an equal playing field, but this thing here is just, this is nowhere near a level playing field.
Yeah.
I'm just give me a second here, fellas. I'm just collecting up my, my stuff around the base. I have my main character.
How's the level 30?
Oh, we can't get somebody else with us, but
topic,
I suppose it's
DG3
not safe
house has an M1A. Yeah, but I'm not level 75 Yorkie yet, so I can't buy it, unfortunately.
Yeah, it's unfortunate me and Blue fell out, but it's obviously something stupid.
I'm in the same boat. I'm kind of looking at things like Dragon does. Just everybody, I mean, you know, some people have different sense of humor, but you have to be kind of, and I don't mean oversensitive to that. I'm not saying that, but you just have to be aware that some people might take something the wrong way.
Yeah,
and if they do, just to kind of take the fact, okay.
Yeah. Well, it didn't help though. I was like, drunk at the time, but I'm someone who will stand the ground, and then everybody was attacking me and I was sort of defending myself. I thought, end of the day, that's all we are. We don't know anybody in the flesh. We just know people from YouTube and the game. And that's why, but she's very sensitive about being called a woman. You know, she thinks that, I suppose, some guys use woman as put down, but that's totally not the case for me. It's totally not the case.
Eric Garcia, yeah, thanks for subscribing, man. I think I know you, so
not
if I know you, leave something in the comment
and
box.
It wasn't. I'm far
from what's up?
Sexist.
Thanks for joining. Thanks for watching.
I
appreciate
it.
I definitely appreciate it. I guess Eric Garcia is a pretty common name, so.
I'm just gonna go
maybe
check
I know you,
see
maybe
what
I know.
Got here.
It's good.
All right.
Hoping for a sale there. It does me good to see you.
Let's see. All right, you guys up to doing target 32, target level 32? That was the one we just did right there, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'll buy this one. This is the Predator Panther Squad.
Oh snap! You get a backpack.
So what's your big? Yeah, you need a backpack or you need gloves? What do you?
No, I really need a backpack. I'm rocking a gold backpack right now.
Nice.
All right. Well, here we go.
Yeah, I've got.
All right, boys. He's selected up.
Where is she or he? Oh, it's the same place. What do you reckon, Police Academy or Lexington? Because Police Academy is right on the doorstep. Oh, no. Hang on a minute.
I don't even see it.
And the squad. It's up the top.
Oh,
it's by Wolves Den. So I'm going to go to Wolves Den. I think that's the one, anyway. Panther Squad, is it?
Hello, the ninja guy Dunn told
Panther
me to come
squad,
say
yeah.
it. Awesome! Yes, awesome. Yeah, the ninja guy Dunn, I know him from Bobby's stream. Cool. Adrian, what's up? How's it going?
Yeah.
That's cool. Well, thanks for joining in, Eric. Glad to have you. I guess you're not the Eric that I know. But that's okay.
Yeah, when
now
I,
we know
like
each
I
other.
Like I said, when I went through and did the challenge, I was... And I just assumed that it's based on the team that I was
playing
with.
Yeah,
they're pretty experienced.
Boy,
they had run the
another,
challenge mode a number of times, so they pretty well had the whole thing down pat.
Now we're exiting the safe
where
area.
Are we at here?
What is this thing?
Have you done the new incursion on challenge mode yet?
No, I have not.
I don't even want to try it yet.
Oh, we got to go this way. You guys
I'll
are going
try.
The wrong way.
I'll try the challenge of, we've got no what?
Good,
Falcon's
you?
Lost.
I am great, Adrian.
Yeah,
it's a beautiful day outside. After
that.
The stream, I'm going to go ride my bike, go to Best Buy.
Well, like I said,
stuff.
The team that I was running with, they had their builds down.
Yeah,
like they had the
outside,
tactician's healing
so
build. And
I am excited.
Basically just kept, and we just kind of all worked together, just keeping the heels down, moving from one side to the other, because it's kind of a whole different mindset. Because you got to make sure that you take the shotgunners out and everything like that. And
guys,
just keep
thank
everybody.
You so much. We hit the goal. We demolished
right.
the goal.
We're already into
goal
it now. Non-respond to them,
we hit
20. So here we go.
Actually, 27.
Yeah.
Thank
right
you so much, guys.
Step
appreciate
morning.
It. Very much.
Hostiles detected nearby.
What that just tells me is that there's at least 26 of you guys out there that like the stream, and we're only getting better every day. Fixing the audio, fixing the quality, having fun. Also, if you guys have any recommendations for what games I should play, I've already got one, we're going to try that tomorrow. If you have any recommendations of other games other than The Division, or if you want me to play more Division on a different console,
yeah, I've got
leave them in the
well.
Chat. Let me know. Bimes, I guess I'm just calling you B. Do you know any good way to get your gear score up? Yes, the Dark Zone is very helpful if you're with a group. Don't go in by yourself. running these HVTs honestly is not a way to get your gear score up because it's only going to give you Lone Star. You don't want to run Lone Star. So I do the Dark Zone, do 1 and 2, and then once you get comfortable with your build, get
okay, we gotta stay
mitigation
together here.
Caps, then you...
yeah, I'll drop.
Once you get mitigation cap, then you can go into 3, 4, and 5.
Spotty, so I'll
six,
you.
Or 5 and 6 are pretty much the same, so mitigation cap, get your DPS up, and then you can go...
Okay, ammo box behind the...
There's a shot coming to you guys.
He's down. Oh, he's using explosive bullets.
Oh, I got a swap.
Play Division on different console. Okay, okay, boy G. So, we'll level up because once the expansion comes out, I probably won't even touch it. That's my fear. Like, I don't want to put too much time into it, but it'll be okay. Oh snap! You can get 240 lone star. I guess you can, yeah. But what kind of build can you build? I guess if you want to go shotgun.
Alright, we gotta back up. Back up here, Dragon, if you can, buddy.
Move this unit. Oh, you got your right.
Shotgunner coming in. Two shotgunners.
One of them's down. Both of them are down.
Both shotgunners are down.
Oh, no, I've got no ammo. That's not good. Just down to my sniper now, lads.
You're good at this game. I definitely appreciate the compliment, Adrian. But I'm only good because of the guys here in the chat. And the guys that I'm playing with. Gripball has helped me out a lot. With advice and stuff. So same with Chaotic. Chaotic's cool. We started, like when I first started streaming, he did a couple runs with me. So I wouldn't be where I am without him. And but I get all the knowledge from you guys. That's the only reason why I stream this while I'm playing. So you guys can tell me how to talk to me better. Nugget Charizard, that is an awesome name. What's up? Thanks for joining the techies. Yes, you are now a techie. Not a Star Trekkie, a techie. T-E-C-H-I-E. Shield, man.
Okay, just hold on. Just stand by here because we've got them intermint. They're gonna start fighting themselves here in a minute.
Awesome.
Okay. The M1A. It's fucking nice. I've 36 bullets left.
It means you should get 36 kills. Right? Got him.
Shit, he joking on me, I'm out. Oh, brother.
Right.
Yes, welcome, Nugget, welcome. It's Nugget Charizard.
Fuck.
I hope I don't eat a Charizard shaped nugget. It'll look weird. Big too.
Well, that's a waste. I've got no ammo. I'm down to the pistols.
Yeah, see the target. Aim for the light topic. Okay. I just want to run up in there, but I know it's not the smart thing to do. Kind of doing it. Yeah, I need to go back. Grip's doing it. That's it. Let's do it.
We gotta kill these guys in a hurry. The timer's gonna run out on us here. We get the bots out. We got 57 seconds here.
There we go.
Fuck yeah.
Here we go. Good job.
Alert. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Oh, we got him. Good. Just got no ammo. Damn the ammo.
Yeah, you don't need ammo.
Just switch a weapon up.
Here's the boss. I drink some water. I can't. Just the time, yep. Drink water now. Nope. Looks like I need some of this ammo. Oh, that dang target. Or that turret, I mean. Just in time. They're looking at weapons, yeah. They don't drop a lot of ammo though. I'm trying to pick some other stuff. No, that's I'll switch the pistol if I have to.
Oh crap, I got someone behind me.
Thank you. Oh, yep. So needed that.
I switched to pistol last resort, that's fun. No, it's not fun. How many finger cranks? cramps I get.
He's gonna be dead.
And he's dead.
Damn, that was hard fought. Oh, I've got no ammo. Nice one, guys.
Yep, oh, good job. They pick all this stuff up.
Can't believe I ran out of ammo quite early on.
What's your DPS?
Chaotic.
Yeah.
What's your DPS?
What's up? My DPS is slow. It's only 150.
Yeah, that's probably why.
Why you're burning through ammo. They also said they were going to do it on this new patch that's coming out. There's going to be a nerf to the SMGs, too.
Yeah, not looking
forward
to that.
Yeah, I've heard about that, which didn't please me, but...
Guess they got to move on. Assault rifle.
Yeah. Yes. Stuck
get everything now.
Oh man!
Make sure you run over all the dots to make sure everything's picked up. Yeah, that's the thing with these ones here is you got to watch the timer. You got to get the boss out before the timer elapses.
Just about done that then.
No, that
there's
was
the electronics
easy.
Over here, Dragon. You want to pick some up?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Let's see. Two boxes here.
There it is.
I don't know if there's one in the back or not.
I'm not so cool. Sure I picked anything.
Thanks for watching, Yorkie. Yeah, I'm about to end your show too.
There's nothing there, but I might have took it off him. I don't know.
But what you get for a backpack, brother?
I forgot. I did that one already, so I just got that intel. Yeah, I did all the.
What was the backpack that you did get when you did it?
Let me see. Oh, no. I think it was. I think it was a Lone Star. Because I have a 240 Lone Star. I don't know where else I would have gotten that. So, wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah, that's exactly. Yeah, that's exactly what I got. It was a 240 Lone Star vest or Lone Star backpack.
Yeah, that's probably where I got it.
632 armor and then electronics.
I got a 191 Lone Star
backpack.
Let's have a look at this.
Well, gentlemen, I'm going to go ahead and get off of here. I'm going to go enjoy the day, ride my bike out in this beautiful weather.
All right, brother. I am myself. I'm going to do the same. I'm just going to go back to the base of operations and break some shit down.
Yeah.
Chaotic, I'm glad we finally were able to look up.
Yeah, it's short but sweet.
Thanks, guys. Definitely a pleasure. As always, Grip and Chaotic. We'll see you guys later.
You will, gentlemen.
Yep.
See you later.
Yeah, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here as well, too. It's such a beautiful day, and the day is just calling me out there. So appreciate you all watching. We've gotten 27 likes, so thank you so much. It's so grateful. I'm absolutely so grateful. I appreciate it. It makes me feel good that we're doing something and we're getting better at it. Progress is always key, alert. Otherwise we would just be doing the same old. But cool guys, I definitely appreciate you watching. Like I said, thanks for watching as always. Make sure you do subscribe. Please do subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Deuces. I guess I should always get that button ready before I say that. Cool. Now I'm out.